So inshallah, in this course, we are going to learn and study the debate of, about the moon sighting, the moon sighting debate, which many Muslims call the greatest source of division in our community. Is it possible to make it a source of unity? Yes, it is possible, and we will find out in this course, inshallah. We are going to learn about the concept of ease in Ramadan. We are going to learn about the tafsir of all the verses of fasting in Surah Al-Baqarah. All the verses of fasting in Surah Al-Baqarah from ayah 183 to 187. We are going to learn about the greatest night, the greatest night in the whole year, which is Laylatul Qadr, which Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, about which Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in his hadith when talking about Ramadan, in it there is a night that is better than 1,000 months. And من حرم الخير من حرمها فقد حرم الخير كله. Whoever is deprived from its goodness, he has been, indeed he has been deprived from all type of goodness, all types of goodness. So how can we afford not to plan for it? Dear brothers and sisters, how can we afford not to prepare ourselves for this great opportunity? You know, there is a saying that says, if we fail to plan, then we are planning to fail. And we cannot afford to fail in this month. We have to plan for success. We have to plan for falah and fawz. And that's why we need to say from now and keep saying on a daily basis in our dua, in our salat, Allahumma balighna Ramadan waj'alna fihi min ahli al-fawz wal-ghufran. Or Allahumma balighna Ramadan waj'alna fihi min al-faizin. Allahumma balighna Ramadan. Wassalamu alaykum.